Hey everybody, this is a little experiment. I thought I would do a little drawing here. I'm actually on my couch in the living room. And I wanted to do some illustration. I wanted to kind of get away from the comics for just a minute or two and wanted to just do a little quick watercolor sketch. I have this reference here, image from in my scrap file. This is like from National Geographic somewhere. Looks like a little city in Italy perhaps. And I thought it'd be fun to just do this, sketch this out here, do a little watercolor piece. So I've never used the camera setup here, but we're gonna go ahead and give it a shot. So I'm just gonna draw. We might time lapse this. We'll see how this goes. But there might be some music or words in the background. That's because I'm watching a Fellini film in the background. So you might hear some Italian. And that would be from the movie. And so I'm just gonna do this while I work and let's see how this turns out. Here we go. We're not worrying about too much detail because there's some gestural qualities to this that I don't want to lose by using too many of the angles and stuff. But when we're done with these perspectives, we do want to make sure we can see the horizontal lines are going, they're all coming down into about here. Well, there actually. So I need to make sure we get that. Hey everybody, it's the next morning. We're gonna now do a little bit of inking. Kind of excited about this. And we're gonna do it kind of in a gestural way, which means basically I'm gonna use my G pen a lot, but I'm gonna be kind of loose. I'm gonna hold it loose. I want kind of, I don't necessarily want everything to look nice and clean. I want that kind of expressionistic kind of feel to it. So I'm gonna just go ahead and start going. I'm gonna use marker. I'm gonna use everything I can that is permanent. That's the trick, is I need to use India inks and things like that. So I'm gonna use my deleter G pen. I can use a Sharpie. I might have to check. I might not even be able to use a Sharpie. I'm just gonna stick with the inks because I know that'll work. Because I'm gonna then put some watercolor over it. So I'm just gonna start going. I'm standing. Sorry for the noise. And let's just get going. I might fast forward some of this. I don't know yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna keep playing with this.
Okay, we're done with this. I'm going to erase a little bit, and then we're going to start the watercolor.
Hey, everybody. It is 12:30 a.m. in the morning, and we are here to do the coloring now of this. We're almost done. We're almost at the end. I'm going to use this a little bit as a guide for the colors, but I'm going to probably move away from some of these colors here. And just kind of do my own thing. But we're going to start putting some watercolors down. And let's get to it. And I'll probably, again, like the other parts, fast forward a bit. I'm going to rock some music out while they do this, because this will take a little bit of time. But yeah, here we go. Let's get on with the show, shall we? And got my music on. So... what we're going to do is I'm going to use Winsor & Newton watercolors, these guys, and I'm going to use some Dr. Martens Hydras, okay, and we're going to just start coloring this mofo. I want to go light, so I'm going to use very light tones, not going to use a lot of crazy dark colors right now, and we're just going to really try to build this up. The mistake that people make is you lay down some really dark stuff and then you're kind of hosed. So I'm going to try to go really light and hopefully that'll work out. And then I won't have to be in a jam, because I really want to make this, you know, kind of ethereal, sketchy, and not get too crazy. So let's just put down some colors. I'm kind of excited. Coloring is usually the fun part. And I got some music going on, so Franz Ferdinand is joining me today. So let's see, just put a little bit here. We're not. And remember, because I use waterproof inks, we should be okay as far as bleed and stuff like that. Now I'm on a slope, so it is really better to do this flat, but because I'm recording this for you guys and everything, we're doing it this way, and I think it's gonna be okay. I'm not too worried about it, but what we might do is just do a little bit of a
Okay, now it's done. I'm done. I'm happy with it. That's kind of fun. Okay. We're done. Thank you very much for watching my video. I appreciate it. We'll do more of these here on the channel. So thanks for watching, guys. Ba-doom. Bada-bing, bada-boom.